Hey y'all, it's Island Coupon Gal. I am pissed. Okay, so I finally heard back from the eBay seller that shipped me the wrong coupons. This is what I got back. She refunded me 45 cents, okay? And this is what the note said. Dear Jacqueline, just thought you'd like to know, this is actually from my PayPal account. Just thought you'd like to know the seller, Tony Hahn, sent you 45 cents, and that is not what I paid for these coupons. I paid like $2.75 for 20 coupons. And this is the note she included. Here's the money for the stamp. Please send the Quaker coupons to, and I covered up his information, and he's in Pennsylvania. I am asking him to ship my Revlon coupons to me. Thank you and sorry about this. So basically, if this dude doesn't feel like sending me the Revlon coupons, he doesn't have to. She's asking me to send the coupons that she sent to me to him. There's no guarantee that he's going to send me the coupons. So she's sending me 45 cents to ship the coupons. Now listen, I understand if it's a mix-up, cool. But what's pissing me off is that I'm not getting refunded the price for the coupons themselves that I paid. I have to rely on this Joe Schmo dude to send the Revlon coupons to me. I don't know if this will ever happen. What if he is irresponsible and doesn't get around to it? Which is probably likely I won't get them this week. I'll send the coupons, the Quaker coupons, because maybe this guy is the nicest guy in the world and he's really waiting and maybe his grocery store adds stop on Wednesday or Thursday. Not Wednesday because it would be like totally pointless, but maybe they stop on Thursday and his family is living paycheck to paycheck. So I'm going to totally ship those as fast as possible to him. But for the seller to rely on me and him and only refund me 45 cents for the price of the stamp, that's what's pissing me off. Ew. I'm so irritated right now. It's not the fact that she's asking me to ship the coupons to him. It's the fact that I only got refunded the price for the stamp. That's what's irritating me. So yeah, this was the resolution to the problem with eBay. Just wanted to put that out there. I got refunded 45 cents to apply to the shipping cost to ship dude his Quaker coupons, which I have. And I am going to get those in the mail. I don't anticipate getting the Revlon coupons. I probably will never see them ever again. So I just got sent coupons I didn't order. I'm going to get those out to him, fix her mistake, whatever. Thanks for watching.